Here we are for round one. His hand's not fantastic, but definitely good enough on the draw. It'd be much better on the play. On the play, I think it is actually very good. On the draw, it's a bit slow. Ideally, we'll draw a one drop on turn one. Or my opponent might just not cast a spell on turn one. Okay. That doesn't really help us with our problem of being a bit slow, but... Darkslick Shores. You don't see many Darkslick Shores nowadays. I guess he's maybe playing something like Fairies? Voice has got to be pretty good in this matchup if he is playing Fairies. And so is Lingering Souls. This matchup is probably just very good for me. Although, unlikely he's playing Seacrum Ghost in Fairies. Okay, he's probably playing some sort of combo deck then. I don't know, maybe the... I don't think the Ad Nauseam deck plays these. It plays more of the Scrylands. So I could Thoughtseize him or just play another threat. I really don't have any pressure. I think I need to Thoughtseize him. And then if I draw land next turn, I can play Thoughtseize and Lockstone Smiter. So I'm gonna go ahead and... Or sorry, I need to create more pressure this turn, and then next turn Thoughtseize him is what I meant. I mean, he might just kill me. So I don't... I mean, I doubt it. I don't really know what exactly he's playing, but... Playing some sort of... I mean, he could be playing some sort of Ad Nauseam deck, but again, he would need to have, like, Desperate Ritual into, like, Pentad Prism to make a black, and it'd be really, really hard for him to kill him with that. So I'm definitely safe to play Lockstone Smiter here, I think. Freshing Unlife. Okay, so yeah, it does look like some sort of Ad Nauseam deck. Unfortunately, our mana is a little awkward this game, because like, I can't cast Voice and Thoughtseize here. I definitely have to cast Thoughtseize, though. I don't want him to have land. I was going to say, I don't want him to have land, Seeming Spirit Guide, Ad Nauseam, but that's really bad for us. Alright, well, I guess I'll take one of the Spirit Guides. Doesn't really... I guess it really doesn't matter. Maybe an Ad Nauseam? No, there's no way he bricks, so yeah, I'm just going to take a Spirit Guide here. And a very Thoughtseize resilient hand, that's for sure. Okay, so he's not going for it quite yet. He can do it at any time, obviously, because it's instant speed. So what does it say exactly? So I'm gonna feel it's like all damage dealt to you as though it had infect, so. So even if I put him to zero, Ad Nauseam still works. I guess I can play Willleaf Leaves this turn. No, that puts him to four. I was thinking if I could put him to three, the next turn I could cast Rhino, which would put him to zero, and then kill him with Infect. But right now I'm gonna have to take two more combat steps even. I guess if I draw a Pride Mage, I could kill him next turn. But I'm guessing he's gonna go for an Ad Nauseam here on his next turn. If he doesn't, though, I think Pride Mage should kill him, because I think Lightning Storm might be an instant, but I'm fairly certain it's a sorcery, the thing that they kill you with. So even if I, you know, draw and play a Kasali Pride Mage, he still has to, you know, he has to combo in response. I wonder if he only has a certain number of Simian Spear guys in his deck, that's why he didn't go off last turn, he needed the extra land, because otherwise I can't imagine how he wouldn't kill me by doing it last turn if he has four Simian Spear guys. I think Lightning Storm costs 3, if I'm not mistaken. If I can look it up real quick. Yeah, so it costs 3. Oh, it is an instant, so I guess he could have killed me in response to anything I may have done there. Did he hit a Lightning Storm? Yeah. Yeah, it looks like he only has 3 Simian Spirit Guides in his deck, so... Taking Simian Spirit Guide was definitely the right choice. It gave me an extra turn. I guess he has a Conflagrate too, but... Yeah, so he has Conflagrate too, so he only needs 2 Spirit Guides for that. I know, he still does need 3, because he needs a way to get into his graveyard first. Okay. Yeah, oh well, I'm dead. Okay. Definitely want Thoughtseize. And that's about it. I wish I could take out all my path. I really want to take out this other path. I guess I'll add a Johnny. I mean, it's not good, but it's better than path. Although it might be worse than Relic, just drawing a card. I don't think Relic actually does anything against him. So Exiles Conflagrate if he's trying to go that route, and I somehow get priority in between there. It's unlikely, though. If he has to, like, cast Conflagrate before he combos, I can then exile it. Doesn't seem likely. Whereas this might provide the extra, you know, 3 damage I need to kill him a turn quicker. We are for game 2. Sounds decent. Obviously, I have no disruption, but we really only have, you know, 4 Thoughtseize and 2 Abrupt Decay for disruption, and Abrupt Decay doesn't even stop Angel's Grace, so. I think this matchup's pretty bad. It's like a combo deck that I have a very hard time interacting with. I just have to race him. My deck's it's not terrible at racing. I mean, you can have fast starts. Like, if I draw, in this hand, if I draw a, well, there goes all my interaction. But if I draw a Lockstone Smiter, you know, it's gonna be a pretty fast clock. Even that my clock as is isn't too bad. On turn 2, I can play it with Voice and Bird. I'm just going to go ahead and play Noble Hierarch then, and Voice instead. Might as well get that extra Exalted body out there. Next turn, I play Seed Rhino attack for 4. That puts him to 16. Then 3 from the Rhino puts him to 13, and then I can attack for 6 next turn, so... He's still not even dead the turn after that if I don't draw anything else, because it's only a 6 and then 6. Jeez, okay, so he removed a Simian Spirit Guide to charge his Dreadship Reef. That's kind of weird. Especially now he can't charge it again, so he'll need to remove another one if he wants to, because the first one doesn't actually add any mana. The first counter. Need to find a way to get one more damage in somehow. I'm gonna kill him in 2 turns. And hopefully not die before then. I didn't think Rhino targeted. So I'm good there. Might as well play this Birds. Township would be good. Doesn't have any white mana, so he can't even play a Friction Unlife. Lotus Bloom, that's a ways off yet. So you can charge this, and then next turn you'll have 4 mana, 5 mana if he plays a land. So he can't quite do anything this turn. Unless he has another Simian Spirit Guide, of course, and a white source to play Angel's Grace. He didn't even charge his thing. Okay, so he could definitely kill me next turn if he has Angel's Grace and Ad Nauseam. If he has Phyrexian Unlife and Ad Nauseam, he's still... Oh, he's casting something now? He might just cast Phyrexian Unlife now. Yeah, I was gonna say, because if he has that, he can't do that next turn. He still needs... His hand has to be land Ad Nauseam for him to kill me for sure next turn, otherwise he has to draw one of those pieces. No? Okay, well, he's still in combat, so... I'm guessing he's gonna do it right now, yeah. If I draw Kasali Prime Mage, I can kill him. This really sucks because now I can't kill him next turn either because he goes to 1 and then I have to put him to 0 and then deal another 10 poison. So I actually can't even kill him the next turn either. He just has infinite time right now. This card is very good against me. And I actually have 4 outs to kill it. Okay, it looks like he just has an Ad Nauseam, so it doesn't really matter. I needed to draw Pride Mage exactly that turn. I guess Abrupt Decay would have been good too because I could have just destroyed the Phyrexian Unlife. And then obviously his Ad Nauseam would, like, he would just be dead right now. So there's Lightning Storm. I assume he didn't board out his Spirit Guides. There's one. He already used one though. Two. Three. I could have swore last game he only had 3, but maybe he didn't quite go through his whole deck. Or no, he did. I must have just missed one. I don't know why he didn't kill me a turn earlier last game then. So yeah. Alright, well, hopefully the rest of these matches will trade a little better than this one.